Baby, you understand me now. If sometimes you see that I'm mad, don't you know no one alive can always be an angel? When everything goes wrong, you see some bad. But I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. You know sometimes, baby, I'm so carefree, with a joy that's hard to hide. And then sometimes again it seems that all I have is worry. And then you're bound to see my other side. But I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. If I seem edgy, I want you to know I never mean to take it out on you. Life has its problems, and I get more than my share. But that's one thing I never mean to do, 'cause I love you. I'm just human. Don't you know I have faults like anyone? Sometimes I find myself alone regretting some little foolish thing, some simple thing that I've done. 'Cause I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. Don't let me be misunderstood. I try so hard, so please don't let me be misunderstood. Don't you know no one alive can always be an angel? When everything goes wrong, you see some bad. But I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood.
Okay, so currently right now, the piece that I'm doing is of the late and great Nina Simone. Now, to give you a little background on Nina Simone, Nina Simone was a jazz singer as well as a pianist. She was in the South. She grew up in the South. And originally, Nina just wanted to play the piano. She started playing the piano at the age of 3 years old in church. And was a master piano, playing classical music at the age of like 5, 6. Very young, but very talented. And she had came to New York to play the classical piano when she had gotten older. And it turned out that she didn't get into the school she was trying to get into and started playing at a bar, the piano at a bar. And they had told her, you know what, all we're missing is for you to sing. Can you sing? She said, no, I can't sing. And they were like, well, do it anyway. And she began singing and then became known as the singer Nina Simone. But she was first a skilled, highly skilled classical pianist, and also played the organ in church and stuff. Nina Simone went through so much in her life, so much, and it was even known that a lot of Nina Simone's music was bootlegged. So much, a lot of people stole a lot of her music, claimed it as theirs. This song right here that was just played, Misunderstood, was definitely a song that had been ripped off from Nina by many people. So I wanted to give tribute to her. I respect her as an artist so much. She had also done things in the civil rights movement. She was a part of a lot of civil rights action, along with Langston Hughes. I mean, she had went to Africa. She had done so much. I believe this picture is probably from when she was doing her tours in Africa and helping a lot of people. Nina Simone had died around, I think, 2003. And this is her daughter. She had left a intense legacy, very intense legacy. So I chose to call this piece Miss Missunderstood because I believe that a lot of people can relate to the song. In this song, the point that she's making is, you know, in the end of it, you know, I do have my upsets. And she battled through depression a lot, you know, for those who can understand what it's like. She battled through depression. But in the end, when it's all over, I'm a good person and I try so hard. I try so hard to do right. So Lord, please don't misunderstand me. My intentions are good. Just don't misunderstand it when the fog comes in and we make mistakes. So I'd like to call this piece Miss Misunderstood. I definitely can relate to that, being misunderstood when your intentions are to do well, to help and uplift people, but sometimes we let our own problems and we let life get to us, really get to us, and bring us down. But to just hope that people look at the good in you and they see that. And it's so easy to build someone's trust and to build someone's trust. No, it's actually more difficult to build someone's trust, and so easy to drop it. You can do 50,000 million things, 50 million thousand or whatever things for someone, but they remember that one bad thing you did, and all that other stuff is garbage. It's just gone and down the drain. So I ask, Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. And for those who I love, to keep trying to understand me. Of Nina Simone called Miss Misunderstood. My name is De'Orisha Mack. And go to www.de'orishad.com and purchase prints of this wonderful piece to have in your home. Also, if you don't know what to get somebody for Christmas or for a holiday, everybody loves beautiful artwork that can speak from their heart or can speak the emotion that they're going through. So, blessings to you.
But I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. You know, sometimes, baby, I'm so carefree with a joy that's hard to hide. And then sometimes again it seems that all I have is worry. And then you're bound to see my other side. But I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. If I seem edgy, I want you to know I never mean to take it out on you. Life has its problems, and I get more than my share. But that's one thing I never mean to do, 'cause I love you. Oh, baby, I'm just human. Don't you know I have faults like anyone? Sometimes I find myself alone regretting some little foolish thing, some simple
I try so hard.